Hi students, this is maths video for grade 4. Today we are going to see a new topic. What is the topic name? Carts and wheels. What is the topic name? Carts and wheels. Wheels means already you know. Wheels Tamil meaning as chakram. In bus you have to see that wheels, that is chakram. Next, carts meaning is a vehicle with wheels. A vehicle, see these and all vehicle with wheels, that is called carts. In this lesson we are going to learn about the circle. Before and all, if we said draw a circle means you have to take a bangle and then you draw the circle. But hereafter, with the radius, using the radius, we have to make the circle. Look at here. Hey, see how big this wheel is. I have never seen a wheel like this. Have you seen this type of wheel in your area? If you seen this vehicle name, Tamil meaning is that a mattu vendi, that and then the vegetable shop seller, he will drag this type of the wheel carts. Next, you must have seen many such round things around you. See the pot maker. Using the wheel, he make the pot, and then a chapati, and then this drums. These and all round things around us. Next, list some more in your notebook. What are the objects look in a round shape? Coin, and then plate, tire. See this tire, and then a bangle, pizza, next chapati, okay, these and all, some more round shapes around us. Turn the next page. Look at here, round bangle. Have you ever gone to a bangle shop? Yes, we have gone to a bangle shop. Next, one girl said, I can't wear these bangles. These are too small. Next, guess which of this bangle is of your size. See, green is small and orange color is medium and this blue color is, it's too big. I think orange color is your bangle size. So here you write, guess which of this bangle is of your size? Orange color bangle. Otherwise, orange bangle. Seems to be my size. Next, take a wire and make a bangle for yourself. Can your madam or mother wear these bangles? First, you have to take a wire. If you are a male, boy, you just made a bangle and give to your mother or your sister. How to make a bangle using the wire? First, we have to take a piece of a thin flexible wire. We have to take a piece of thin flexible wire. wrap it around a cylindrical box. Wrap it around a cylindrical box, like a talcum powder box, and or else a bowl, and then use a glass, silver glass, to make a round shape. Cut the extra piece to finish making your bangle. Cut the extra piece of a thin wire to finish and make your bangle. Can your madam or mother wear this type of bangle? No, they won't wear that type of a bangle. So, in your home, you have to make a bangle for your mother and sister. Next, a bangle can be used to trace a circle. Already I said, a bangle can be used to trace a circle. What are the other things around you that you can use to trace the circle? See, a bangle can used to trace a circle. What are the other things except a bangle around you that you can use to trace a circle? What are the things? Bowl. Using the plate, we can make a circle. And then coin. Mug. And then ring. Next, button. Using the button, we can make a some buttons are in round shape, some are in a different shape, like a square. Next, disc. That is CD, floppy disk, CD. If you have CD, using the CD, we have to make a round shape. See, bowl, plate, coin, mug, ring, button, disc, and using the glass also, we can make a round shape. Next, trace a circle with the help of some of the things in your notebook or on the ground. Take a circle with the help of some of these things in your notebook or on the ground. You have to take this type of things and make a circle on your notebook. Which things make the smallest circle? Which things make the smallest circle? See, button. Button only make a smallest circle. Next, which things makes the biggest circle? Plate. If a bowl is bigger, then bowl. Plate or bowl. Which things makes the biggest circle? Plate or bowl. Next, games with circles. Games with circles. See, children are playing some games. Game 1 and then game 2. See, using the circle only they are playing the games. See, game 1, do you know that ringa ringa roses, packet full of passes, asha, busha, alpha, down. So that type of game we are going to play in round shapes like that. And game 2 also like that. They have to put some things in the circle shape, inside the circle. They who will pick the things first, that is the that person is the winner, like that. Do you play these games? Yes, in our childhood we are playing these games. Nowadays you are also playing these type of games in lockdown period. Which song do you sing when you play this game? Some will play Fire in the Mountain. Mountains. Or else that Ringa. Ringa. Roses. That game you are playing. Play these games in your school. Now you are not play this game in our school. So you have to play this game in your street. In your street or in your home. Next. Why do we make a circle in each of these games? Why do we make a circle in each of this game? Why? Because we make a circle. We make a circle. That way we are able to see each other. We make a circle. In that way we are able to see each other at an equal distance. at an equal distance. It does not have any corners. It does not have any corners. What is the main reason? We are able to see each other at an equal distance. For that reason only we are playing this game in a circle shape. What if rectangle was made? What if rectangle was made? Discuss. If rectangle is made, think. If rectangle is made in this game, if rectangle is made, then one cannot move smoothly. We can't move in the rectangle shape. It will collapse because of its corner. Because of its corner, we want to maintain the shape. But circular shape means we have to play the game in the circular motion. Think of some other games you play by making a circle. Think of some other games you play by making a circle. What are the games? Passing the ball. Or else passing the parcel. These type of games we are playing in a circle motion. Thank you, students.